I really have no comments to this amazing weather.